Well, this was supposed to be the big ticket budget after demonetization, a budget that would offset all the pains of the last 3 months. Has that happened?
I think the budget is a significant step forward. It does move the ball from the demonetization window that we've had in the last 4 months forward to a year where I hope to see growth.
There is no focus, there is no broad direction or trajectory to the economy.
Overall, I would say it's a good budget, got many good points, some disappointments.
I think this budget is woefully inadequate for the challenge we are facing.